This is our fort. We're making a fire pit in there. That's gonna be our stump for chopping wood. So it's soon gonna be this maybe or that one, that one. Right there, that one. That's a good stump. That one's not gonna fall on your face. Down there.
But I mean, probably just find something. This is too small.
Yeah, way too small, but there's like a water source down there, a little river, where you can fish in it. Right now there's a fishing rod in there. Yeah. We already finished on one side a little bit. Not that much, but our entrance is gonna be on this side. Right here. This is gonna be our entrance. Right here, and then we go in. Yeah. Oh, there's a little birch bark right here. This is from last time. Easy to make fires with. Yeah, it's pretty good.
After we build this, we're thinking about leaving that and then going over. You want to show them the river?
Yeah.
Going over here. So there's no way to get over to the other side. My voice sounds. There's no way to get to the other side, so nobody can get over there when we have fires and stuff. This is the creek. The trout in it. Yeah. So we're just gonna get over to the other side.
Very good for fire starting.
This is what though. So,
huh?
we just had a fort or a rainstorm. So this is wet, but
yeah, when it gets dried out.
So there's a bucket down there. So this is from a long view. So we need to get back to work. 3:49. Have you changed the time on that watch? It just does.
Double chop thing.
Double chop right there.
You want me to? Feel me.
Double chopping.
Extremely fast.
Extra.
Faster!
He did it for like 12, how long, 12, 13 minutes straight. He chopped through all of that like that.
Yeah.
Alright, ready? I'll do that. Double chopping.
Yeah.
Three?
No, I kinda want
to. Do you want me to try?
On it. wanna go split some wood there and make some a firework stack, firewood stack. You want? Oh, dude, that looks so dangerous. I don't think I filmed that. I got that one. No, don't do that. Don't do it with that. Oh, that looks dangerous. Don't do it. 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 Oh. We need a batoning stick. I think that one right there would be a good one. Huh?